My Top Chef Canada Best Bite is...
My Top Chef Canada Best Bite.
My Top Chef Canada Best Bite is...
Season 6, Mark Singson's Hallo Hallo from the season finale. It was ridiculously good. Coconut sorbet, coconut jelly, pandan syrup, crushed ice, toasted coconut. I am a huge coconut lover and it made all my coconut dreams come true.
Season 5, Nicole Gomez's vanilla panna cotta with a strawberry compote and cantucci biscotti crumbled on top. I've had that dish 1,000 times, and if you make the best version of something I've had 1,000 times, that's a winner for me.
Season 6, Mark Singson, he did a steak tartare that reflected on a backyard hamburger. He did it with charcoal aioli, tomato bacon jam, crispy breadcrumbs, iceberg lettuce. And when you ate this tartare, it was like being in the backyard at the cottage.
Dennis Tay's crispy prawns with Singaporean chili sauce. He actually made his own sweet and sour sauce with tamarind, and he did this sweet and spicy chili jam made out of shrimp. There was so much texture. When you bit into it, it was like a flavor bomb that punched you in the face.
Ross Larkin on season 6 made this scallop dish. I remember so little about it, except just what it did to me. It was a live scallop that he just pulled off the half shell. Sometimes you're looking for wizardry and all sorts of ingredients and that they're gonna make something technically masterful, and other times, you just want a chef to know when to get out of the way. And he knew to get out of the way and let it speak for itself. It's one of the greatest things I've ever eaten.